Now guys, the thing to remember is that gourmet stuff isn't like an ordinary pizza. It's made with extra special care and lots of fresh gourmet toppings. Now cut your Roma tomatoes, then you add your leg ham. Grab a handful of olives, scatter them. Beautiful. It's just a matter of laying down your fresh tomatoes carefully. Doesn't that look fantastic? Mm. There you go.
Thank you.
Any last questions? Okay, it's over to your Pizza Hut. Cheers.